Oh my, grandsires. Rabbi Tile, this is gonna be kind of a sad video, and that was because 2 weeks ago, Precious passed away. Before I started this video, the reason why I'm doing this video now, 2 weeks later, is because I wanted some time to mourn off camera, and also Star Wars Day and Mother's Day happened, so I wanted to post this video after those holidays. She passed away on April 30th. She passed away with just me, my sister, and Ronnie Chester in the house. Ronnie Chester, they were nervous throughout the day, and of course, me and my sister were very upset, but Precious managed to go on her own terms. My sister and I didn't have to take her anywhere. She just happened in the living room. Like I said, myself, my sister, and Brian Chester, and God, it was not easy. And it was like sun too. Like the week before, I had work and whatnot, and she was all right. Like she didn't show any signs of like dying, and she even hid behind my sister's TV for crying out loud. Like at the moment, it didn't really seem like she was dying, but she did a week later, like after hiding behind that TV. And even though she went out on her own terms, it wasn't that pleasant because earlier that day, she was outside trying to hide. And that had me crying like I am now, and Brian was comforting me like Brian is now. And he also got me out of the house a few times because I think he knew something was up. And if it wasn't for him not wanting to go for a walk that morning, I wouldn't have known about Precious. She could have been there outside by herself and died there, but I knew Precious wanted to go outside, but because I knew she wasn't feeling the best, so I thought, okay, I'm gonna take Brownie for a walk, and then when I get back, I'll check on Precious. And I tried to walk Brownie, but he didn't want to go, so after I took the leash off and whatnot, I went to go check on her. She wasn't looking good. I let her chill out there for a bit, tried to have some normality in my day, but anyway, I was crying way too much. It was hard not to like cry that day. But my sister saw me upset and kind of told her what was up with Precious, and we brought her in. And God, it was not pleasant for hours. Like, I found her outside at 10 p.m. and then I kind of like left her alone for a few hours, and then around 12, I think, we brought her in, and she was not doing well at all. And then around 5, that's when it happened. Shockingly, I wasn't crying then. I was a little sick to my stomach when it happened. And I think the reason why I wasn't crying is because I was like more worried about her, like, because she was going for a lot. Like, when it happened, before it happened. And I think I was more upset about that than when she actually, you know. But then a few days later, the Thursday after, I was alone. Like the day after Wednesday, my mom came over, we did some stuff, and that kind of like distracted me from what happened. But Thursday, the next day, it hit me, especially because the Star Wars video I posted, like when I filmed that was the last time she was on my bed and I filmed it, and then like that broke me. I found out I have done videos after that will come out later on, and Precious was in them. She was like a big part of those videos. And that's the reason why I'm making this video. Not only was she part of those videos, she was also part of the channel. She's been in a bunch of videos. And I even made a facts video about her. Not just her, but Brian and Chester too. But she was in that video. And because she was a big part of my channel and my life, I thought, well, it would be right to make this video. And clearly not an easy video to make. But that's what I'm doing for Precious, and I'll probably do the same for Brian Chester when their time comes, but hopefully they live just as long as Precious, because Precious lives for 16 years. Like, what the heck? Like, she started her life looking like this here, and she's like grown up to what she was on her last day. Like, God, I can't believe she was around that long. 16 for a cat. I don't know how old it is in human years. But I think that's a long time. But she's not here anymore. Had a bunch of funny moments with that cat, Precious. Like, sometimes when I film videos, like right now, she'll be on my bed, give me like a judgmental look, like when I film. And then recently, like a year ago, when I started doing therapy, and earlier this year, she was in my room, like eavesdropping on my therapy. And I don't mind that. That was really cute. I will miss that. Also, another funny time was when she was behind that TV. this day, I don't know how she got back there, but we got her out. That was really funny. Glad she had such a humor during her last full week of life before Tuesday happened. Another funny moment that happened recently was her sitting on my punching bag. Like, right now, it's on my hutch, like, right next to my couch. But back in November of last year, when I first brought home the punching bag, she was on it, and now she won't do that anymore. Wish I'd let her do that more. I like let her sit on it in December, but then after December, I decided to put it up. But I wish she had more time in that punching bag, because it was really cute and funny. I just didn't want to get it damaged. That's why I stopped letting her on it. But if I somehow knew the time was coming to an end, I would let her sit on that punching bag more, but I didn't. I regret that sometimes. Also, there's a lot of other funny moments that weren't so recent. Like, in 2015, we had another dog named Bernie, who sadly also passed away in 2017, like, before we got Chester. But when he was around, there was a moment where they're in the front room, and Brush was just chilling in his chair, and Bernie was being kind of rude to her, and she was hissing, which was kind of funny. And I don't know if they got along well, but there's another funny moment where, in the master bedroom, Precious was inside and Bernie was outside. Precious was going nuts over him. It was so funny. I always wanted to recreate that moment with Brownie or Chester with Precious, but now it's too late. I'm glad I was able to spend a lot of time with her. She loved my bed and my room in general. Like, Ellie wake up, catch her in my bed, like on my pillows behind me, or in my chair. I think it was a few times where she was on my desk. And then my couch sometimes. Like, she just loved my room. I think she loved me as much as I love her. I miss her, but she was a silly cat. And I hope to one day find a cat like her. I mean, I can't replace her, but I want a cat with that personality again. Like, I want a silly and sassy cat that appreciates my bedroom just as much as Precious did. There was also some funny moments that weren't recorded or there was a picture of, like the judgmental stare. That would like happen off camera a lot. I'll do something funny and Precious would be like, what are you doing? And then sometimes I'll sneeze because either I'm allergic to Precious or to dogs. But sometimes when she's on my bed and I'll be in my room editing, I would sneeze because allergies and she'll meow like, meow. Like, tell me either shut up or bless you. I'll never know what she was saying, but that was a funny moment. And a lot of those moments happen where I'll be in my room and she'll be in my room too. Like, chilling out while I'm working on some YouTube thing. And I'll sneeze and she'll either say bless you or shut up. And also, she'll sometimes, in the early years, she'll get in my dresser and just chill there. I do have two pictures of, like, when that moment happened. She only done that twice in her life, I think. And then she mainly stayed on beds and couches. Although, she was on the desk. Like, not my desk, but the desk in the front room sometimes. That was, like, really funny. But can't share any funny moments with her again. Because she passed. But I do have a bunch of pictures and videos of her, like, during her life. Like, since the early days in 2007 when we first got her to her last day. As you'll see with these pictures and videos, she was, like, a very silly cat. And I hope y'all enjoy seeing Life Precious. Thank you.
what the heck is Precious doing? Why did she go out in the snow? Such a stupid cat. Precious, you couldn't take the snow, could you? My cat, her name's Precious. You saw her in one of my videos before. I think it was the snow vlog that I did. Hey Precious, how you doing? You doing good? You doing good? I love you. You don't want to go inside?
Seriously, Precious? Seriously? Why do you want to go outside? Bye, Precious! Bye, boy! Precious, it's still outside! Stay inside. Yeah. Precious? What are you doing in my room, girl? How you doing? I love you. Yes, I do. Join my Precious.
Aw.
Just gave it a try. But she wants to be in this Christmas video this year. We'll let her.
Precious, why are you on my desk? What are you doing, girl? What you doing, you crazy girl? My desk. I love you. Precious, why do you want the milk? Huh? Crazy cat. How'd you know I finished breakfast? What are you doing, Precious?
You're Precious!
Milk? Oh my gosh!
Come on, drink on!
What's wrong with the milk, girl? Is that good milk, Precious? fresh. Precious, come on, I got college today. Why are you doing this? Crazy cat. Crazy cat. Justin, you need to be careful. Precious! Why are you on the side of the house? Can you get off? Yay! Hey! What's up, girl?
Precious. Silly.
Precious. Hey. What are you doing? What are you doing?
I love you, Precious. Yes, I do. Precious? What are you doing to my shoes? Crazy cat.
What's up, girl?
Where's my Precious?
Precious wanted to spend New Year's with us. She was outside in the rain, and now she's in here with us. Oh my gosh, girl. It's almost New Year's. We got 10 minutes left. Oh my gosh. And Jess is in here. And Brady's in here. And his guys are in here, too.
crazy crying Precious. Silly.
That's all I got for this video. I miss you, Precious. Hope you all enjoyed. And don't forget to keep on signing. Bye.